broke, the bone was out. But he did.
I wouldn't be surprised if he got hit by a minibus.
Yeah, it was. It was a minibus.
I thought so.
And they wanted to like...
I dread coming through here into the CBD. I avoid this place like a plague. Mm-hmm.
Sunday,
okay.
Today, so it's clear.
GPS signal lost.
Okay, thank you.
Did you ever hear the stories about this church?
Yeah, Satanism and whatnot. Right?
Yeah. Still freaks me out today, too. I don't know why. It does.
Yeah. You want us to pass through on our way back?
No, thank
just
you.
Just to go and check them out.
Instructions everywhere.
Yeah. Congestion project.
But that is actually working. I think that's one.
To a certain extent, I mean, for most, yeah, I think it is. I think once they're done, Lusaka is truly going to be decongested. I quite like the fact that, I rarely get into the CBD. In fact, have I been to the CBD this year? Just passing through, not literally. Like coming through to town to do something because everything I need is outside of the CBD, which is good.
That's a good thing. I don't really see the need why people actually come to town every day. Unless we be a working girl. But some people just come and just walk around. That's why they put malls in every place. We have markets.
Right.
There's really no need to be in town. came here, I don't know, like when they were 5 years old,
okay.
The twins, like, they came to this place for the, I don't know, I think that's one time I ever heard of Munda Wanga. After that, it disappeared from my head.
Okay. Often wondered if there's a way of, I guess, to ask them parking inside or something, if you want to spend a...
Under a tree.
Hmm? This is fine. I mean the heat. This thing is always outside at home, so this is...
It's used to the heat?
Yes.
Okay.
We're here, Rose.
Okay.